A goal here from him will win this game for the Islanders.
Would this count as a point?
No.
No, it would not.
So here is Tavares. Lehner out to challenge. Tavares cuts in. Backhander scores! Islanders win it. 3-2 in the shootout.
Wow. That is a pretty cool move from John Tavares. Sixth leading scorer in the National Hockey League. I don't know. You saw that move by Forsberg years ago in the Olympics. You don't see it all that often. And John Tavares made it look easy. And there's a reaction. That bench was standing throughout the overtime, the Islander bench was, and watching John Tavares, it's almost like it could be a foregone conclusion. He is that good.